Hi, my name is Robert Perinello. I'm Business Development Manager for ACP Facility Services. We have been certified with the council for many years, and they've helped us quite a bit. As a matter of fact, I'd like to talk about the event today, which was probably the best event that I've come to probably in the last six months to a year. And I'll show you why. These are corporate credit cards, business cards that I've collected today. It's the best thing that's happened for me and my company because I have the people I want to speak to and the people I've already spoken to today that are here to help me. It's the best event that I've come to in the last 6 months. It's been great. And I've told Dora, and I'll tell the rest of companies who are thinking about becoming MBEs, certified MBEs, this is great. Fantastic. I'd like to spend every day of my work life in an event like this, so it's great. And I want to thank the council for helping us do this today.
So how about if we say, what advice would you give for other MBEs to be successful in the bridge?
Oh, sure. My advice to other MBEs, and one of the things that I do after a trade show, first of all, come with a smile, keep it short. You have three things you need to cover, and you should know what those three things are. Cover those three things, and don't take a lot of time with the corporate accounts. Allow someone else to get in there. You're gonna make big points by doing that because they'll notice you're following the rules. The next thing is follow up. The next week, not even the next week, the next day. Make sure you get those emails out, those phone calls out, get that information out. An important thing that I do is in my emails, I attach a picture of myself, and it's not a vain thing to do. They'll see the picture and they'll remember that you talked to them. That will help, that recognition might help get you one step further than maybe you would have been. If the picture wasn't there, they didn't actually remember who you are and had to look it up. So I recommend attaching a picture to your follow-up emails.